back sa ating YouTube channel. This is Gabby's Vlog. Last week, walang muna yung vlog. Last week, Holy Week. And this week, ay tungkol sa ano kaya nangyari sa this week's news dito sa ating vlog. Subscribe na to the YouTube channel at alamin kung sino yung mga followers. Sana mag-subscribe na po sa YouTube. This is Vlog 108, episode 108 entitled Enhanced Q News. Tanay, here's your thing this week's news about them. Ano tong enhanced good news? Ito po ay as of na ay ECQ pa rin, extended 1 week. Kasi extended 1 week pa. But tingnan natin kung magkaka third time mag-extend ang ECQ or mapupunta na sa modify ECQ. But now, here's our first news about latest. Number one, Rabia Mateo set to fly in the US para sa Miss Universe Beauty Pageant. Last Friday, announced ko na nasa US na or Hollywood for the Miss Universe Beauty Pageant para kay Rabia Mateo. Interview with Diane Castellano ng ilang maleta po yung para sa Miss Universe? 10! 10! Well, hindi 12. 10 na maleta papuntang Hollywood. At makakasama pa na sa team ni Rabia ay ang mga Miss Universe Philippines Organization with National Director of Aces and Queens na si Jonat Gabo. Plus, naiiwala lang si Miss Chansey Susug, National Director ng Miss Universe Philippines. Pero susuporta natin si Rabia Mateo. Sana suporta natin ang Miss Universe Philippines 2020 winner na si Rabia Mateo para maging pit crown para sa Miss Universe. Ang apat na nananalo Miss U for the Philippines ay sila Gloria Diaz, Margie Moral, Pia Wurschbach, and Catriona Gray. And the new rules of the semifinals from 2021 na. If you're vote for Lazada, go to Lazada app na para mag-vote. Kung maximum ng 1 until above. Sana supporta natin and hope and you see in this universe. At sana po mananalo, sana national costume, ethnic gowns, at sinisun, okay. Supporta natin for Mateo Rabia or Olsen, yeah. Yung middle name. Now, from good news na latest, na naman we go to throwback news. The first ever perfect run sa Bawal Judgment to see Arwin Santos, a MVP of PBA and San Miguel Beer Man, that first ever won the Bawal Judgment with a comedians. Number one, Entertainer of the Year. Number two, na may jowang apam or foreign. Number three, college graduate. So number one, you see Bubay, Entertainer of the Year. Pero si Bubay na asawa ay sa yung jowang apam. And number three, si Bubay ay college graduate. Si Bubay na graduate siya sa St. Louis University sa Baguio. Ang layo naman. At si Arwin Santos, siya ay nag-aaral sa Arn Easter University. And also part of the perfect ones sila Gabby Concepcion, Miss Manila, Alessandria Abdol, and Arnel Ignacio. And sana supportan natin ang Bawal Judgment on only 8 bulaga. And that's it for this vlog. We hope you enjoy for this week. See you next time. Bye!